Mount Gambier, Greyhound Racing, Sunday afternoon. Welcome aboard, everyone. Race number one, and the mover is number seven, Dusty Pill. They're set to run. Lure's about to come. Race one, they're set. Here we go. Favourite Albro Pedro. Racing now, and a speed here, box four. Smarty Marty will lead. Dusty Pearl over to second. She's about two and a half off the leader. Two back to Knocker's Moment. Then our bro Pedro stoking up from Glenville Cali, Avatar Vixen, Glenville Silver and Sweet Emma. Smarty Marty by three. Dusty Pearl trying hard. They're clear of our bro Pedro. Smarty Marty still in front, close to home. Holds off Dusty Pearl. And Smarty Marty defeats Dusty Pearl, our bro Pedro. A big gap to Avatar Vixen. I think it held fourth in a photo from Glenville Cali and Glenville Silver. Sweet Emma and Knocker's Moment was back at the rear. Smarty Marty, the winner. Tracy Price, straight to the lead. Dusty Pearl tried hard, but couldn't pick up Smarty Marty. The winners ran 23.31. 12.47, the run home. Dusty Pearl got over to second down the back. She had every possible chance to run him down, Smarty Marty, but she couldn't do that. 5-3rd, Albro Pedro. Fourth placing is probably the 6, and that is confirmed now. Avatar Vixen, 4,